Now first I'm going to be starting with the shot. So this I think looks like a makeup brush. And this is something that holds a ring and it's pink inside. Now let's move on to this big lipstick case. Now, this is a like holder for your shop kit. And you could take the top off and on, and this is what you do. Pick one of your favorite shop pins. I'm just gonna put him in. He's not really my favorite. Well, he's one of my favorites. I like him, but not my favorite shop kit in the world. You can put them in there, close it, and then you can still see them, and it looks so cute. And that's what I really like about this. Now I'm just gonna keep it right off. You can also take smaller Shopkins and, okay, let me take them out, and put them in these two little places. Now, there are little things that you can hold them in. So, you can put Shopkins in here. And then you can put more Shopkins in here. And there. So this is really cool. And you can also wait, I said everything, okay, but you can't really do anything else with this little lip thing. Next we're gonna move on to this little seat, makeup seat, you know? Where they sit Shopkins in, people, okay, this is Shopkins. So, this can spin, and it can't push up, but it looks like one of the chairs that you can push up at the slot. So, that's pretty cool also. Right here. And next we're going to move on to this. This is really cool also. Now, you put, what did you say? This is a Shopkins container. And you can put like your favorite Shopkins ever in here. Or limited editions if you have them. And this is really cute. Next. There are two bags. Now, how you open them is you just take the top and go like this, and it opens up. You put Shopkins in there, too. Sorry, I'm just putting this back. Next, I'm going to show you the drawers. Now, this is really cool also. Now, let me take everything out of the set. And here's what the set looks like with everything out of it. Oh, you can take this off also. That's pretty cool. Let's put that back. So, you open this and you put Shopkins in here. And you open this and you can put like little Shopkins accessories with. And let me show you a little turnaround of what.
Well, it says Hondros Parents Alley.
Oh my god!
Shopkins look like. Like with everything together. So this is what the set looks like. Technical difficulties. I'm kidding. And the lipstick. Okay, so I hope you like this video.